Shut them down before they get back to the ship.
Sure thing. Got that, King?
All right, let's go.
Due to press pressing circumstances, I'll be issuing an emergency in-flight briefing. Thunderhead to War Dog. Edge, you lead the formation.
Negative. You take the lead, Blaze. I'll fly in your wing.
Second Lieutenant Nagase, follow your orders.
No, Blaze is leading. I'll protect at 6 o'clock. And I'm not gonna lose another flight lead.
Quit screwing around. This is war. The enemy's all over and they're gonna eat you alive.
I'd better stick to the trail position. Thanks.
This is Captain Snow. Call sign Swordsman. Engaging next enemy formation. Give me a position.
This is the AA Cruiser Excalibur. The ship blocking us up ahead. You've gotta move away. We can't use our spy radar.
Clear to engage.
Shouldn't have looked. When that enemy plane crashed and covered the water in flames, there were people floating right there. I could see their faces. So many of them. Somebody stop this. I can't take it anymore.
Captain Bartlett never returned to Sand Island.
We were so close. I feel like the Falcons are always one step ahead. Don't you, Captain? I know, Captain. I haven't given up either. I can see it now, Nagase.
Yeah.
It'll be tough reaching that altitude. Hey, is everything okay?
What do you mean? The Ark Bird! It just jettisoned something.
It was an escape capsule.
Captain, this is Archer. Doesn't the Ark Bird's approach path get too deep? Its altitude is too low for an orbit change.
Waiting orders.
altitude low enough for you.